Are you a fan of slushies and hot dogs? You'll love the convenience store.
Hello, human. You've worked the 9 to 5, but are you ready for infinite overtime? Hello, humans, and welcome to the exciting world of
overtime.
When you're ready to start, go ahead and pull the first ticket. Other human establishments would go into sleep mode. During that time, the convenience store would be... Hey, human. It's so convenient having a convenience store near me. Human, can you hand me the first thing you think of when I hand you...
Grapefruit.
I love buying substances made entirely from artificial ingredients. I live large. Can you get me a jumbo candy bar?
Teddy bears.
Is on this green picture. only have a paper bag of my own.
I'm so glad you're open all night. I need to consume
slushy.
I clipped this coupon. Am I entitled to a
discount?
Money is a social contract. Build yourself a future with this. They say money can't buy happiness, but I think it just can.
Customers of an establishment, humans would immediately gain a sense of privilege and self-entitlement that would manifest in unachievable demands and requests.
Hey human, I like to do my shopping in the middle of the night. I'll take
newspaper
and make a jumbo sauce. All the greatest establishments have
paper bag filled with angry hornets.
Can you see if you have one? Don't worry, I'm used to not getting what I want. Here's your money, human. This transaction was pleasant.
You've really learned how to climb the ladder, human. Please, take this promotion.
Sometimes you got to shop late. I need to buy
hot dog.
about outside. I'm happy to provide you with compensation. I enjoyed participating in
commerce
with you.
Human, I worked all day, and now I need to play my role as a
consumer.
Could you get me a jumbo-sized
gum?
Do you take this coupon? Ring me up, human. Now I can get back to job.
The convenience store was a major source of human entertainment and nutrition in the later hours.
Hi, human.
Insert small talk.
What's life without
slushy?
Did you see if you have
punch card
in stock? Oh, I guess you don't carry those. I'll pay cash. Why don't you take credit? I'm happy to have participated in this exercise of capitalism.
Human, I had to stop in. This shop is so convenient. What's life without
burrito?
Carrotbot told me to get this to you before the monetary transaction is complete. I can't believe I was able to buy this so late!